This is Movie Guy TV, sharing with you what's hot and what's not in Hollywood. Movie Guide provides accurate, in-depth movie reviews, box office analysis, and provides practical media-wise tools for families.
Movie Guide is here for you.
Hello, I'm Ted Baer, publisher of Movie Guide. The Changeling is not a horror movie. It's a movie with a very strong plot line. It's done by Clint Eastwood, who likes to do these very artistic movies. It's probably going to get some Academy Awards. It's a story of a mother in 1927-28 whose son disappears. And the police produce, after a month or so, another boy that's not her son. But the police are so corrupt that they force her to take this boy. And then when she doesn't want him, because it's not her son, he's too short, etc., they throw her into an institution where they're electric shock people. And a pastor saves the day. A pastor rescues her. And then the question is her son alive or dead? There's a mass murder. This is a very complex story, but Angelina Jolie does a great job, and this is one of the great portraits of a pastor in the movie The Changeling.
I used to always tell him, you never start a fight, but you always finish it. And then I didn't start this fight, but I'm going to finish it.
Miss Collins, right now you're a sufficiently high profile that I think even the police would hesitate to go after you out in the open. But I have to warn you, that could change very quickly if they feel their position threatened. Very quickly indeed.
What are they going to do to me now?